All right. Wait, hold on. All right, so here we are. What's the name of your stand?
It's Rainer's Cherry Stand.
Okay, right here in Florence, Oregon. And we've got two different types of cherries. Hey, real quick, could you tell me what is the difference between these two?
Well, the red ones are called bean cherries, and the yellow ones are called the Rainer cherries. Every Rainer cherry that we plant, we have to grow 6 bean cherries because they put off an acid to make the Rainer grow.
So you'll have one of these trees and then 6 of these trees.
Yep.
And then another one of these trees. And that's the only way to get that to happen?
Yeah.
Beautiful. All right, we are located right here in Florence. There's a good landmark. So if anybody's out here in Florence hanging around, come on by, man. We got some great cherries.